Eguruleni Mayor Mzwandile Masina has vowed to do everything to make sure that there's justice for the family. Masina was speaking at the funeral service of Masilela, currently underway.
We will make sure that on behalf of the people of the city, we take a closer interest into the case until its finality. We know that Tumsane is no more, but we want justice to be served. As I conclude, Program Director, I want to leave, in particular the wife and the family, with few wise words from one poet, Lyman Hancock, who said, as I quote, "When I come to the end of my journey and I travel my last weary smile, just forget if I can that I ever frowned and remember only the smile. Forget the unkind words I have spoken. Remember some of the good I have done. Forget that I ever had hatred and remember I've had loads of fun. Forget that I've stumbled and blundered and sometimes fell by the way. But remember, I have fought some hard battles and won and closed the day. Then forget the grief for my going. I would not have you sad for the day, but in summer just gather some flowers and remember the place where I lay. And come in the shade of the evening, when the sun paints the sky in the west, stand for the few moments beside me and remember my only best. Lala kahle Tumisane, lala kahle mfowethu, lala kahle qhawe lamaqhawe, lala kahle volunteer of the African National Congress, servant of the people. Your life was not in vain. Thank you very much.